Hello, welcome to my channel Surabhi, and these are the readings for the month of February, and these are the general energies for the month of February, and they will be resonating there for all the sun signs, and they are general energies. Maybe that some part of you resonates with it and some part may not resonate with it. So just take what it resonates with you and leave the rest. Okay, so I guess February is a lighter month than December and January, what I am feeling, especially the latter part of the last year. The energies were very heavy since October. So I think, touch wood, the energies are getting lighter, they are getting better, and I hope things are getting better for most of you. So coming to the reading, see, there is definitely some offer. Okay, some of you may be having some offer. With the Four of Cups, some of you may be getting some offer or which you are not able to see or you are not wanting to see, because you feel either it is not that good enough, or you feel that it is not up to the mark, or you feel you are not capable of it, or it is not of your choice, you are not happy with it, you are not liking it, whatever. It will be different for different people. But with the Page of Cups, again, it's an offer which somebody is giving you. What I feel here is it is something which you need to take, and you are being divinely guided to take this offer, because it is something which is coming from the heaven, and you are either not able to see it because you are depressed and looking on the disappointments or whatever you have lost or whatever you had built and did not yield that fruitful results as you had expected. Okay, but definitely there is some offer which I feel is going to bring you happiness. It may seem like a small offer to you as for now, but it is going to give you an emotional fulfillment. Now, this offer can be career related or a relationship related. It can be anything. Okay, now over here, what I am seeing is people are building. Some of you are really building hard, building solid foundations, working hard. Maybe even some of you are enjoying a vacation, taking a break, because you have already worked hard, you've already built solid foundations. You feel that you need to take a break and you want to give that time to yourself, to heal yourself or to rejuvenate yourself, and that is perfectly okay. But some sort of balance is definitely desired, or you are trying to make a balance between certain situations, because we have over here the Six of Pentacles and we have the Two of Pentacles. Either you are juggling between the two things. Somebody maybe is indecisive about something, trying to choose between the two things, trying to balance the situation, or trying to choose between the two options. Now, these options can be in any shape or form, and obviously they will be different for different people. And since those of you who have worked hard with the Three of Pentacles, things are better for you. You are raising yourself in a high esteem and in the eyes of other people. People are admiring you for the hard work, and you are getting recognition for your hard work. So these are the energies. Now, the major thing which I feel over here is, with the Wheel of Fortune and with the Four of Wands out here, things are changing. The karma is going to reward you. Whatever you have done, It is the time to reap the rewards of whatever you have done, and I hope you haven't done anything bad. So it is now it is the karmic rewards which are going to come, and if you have worked hard on anything, if you have really whatever good you have done, it is the time to seek the rewards for that. Okay, and with the Four of Wands, it is followed by the Four of Wands, which is the happy card. So what I feel is the Wheel of Fortune is turning towards happiness for most of you, and it will give you a lot of happiness. Okay, it is contentment. It can be a family life, it can be solid foundations which are yielding to a family life. It can be buying a house for some of you. It will be different for different people, but definitely things are changing for the better. The fortune is favoring you, what I feel for most of you. And with the Two of Pentacles, I've already said, maybe because the things are changing and because you are happy, maybe you have many options, because here again with the Seven of Cups, there is a card of many options. So maybe some of you have two options, maybe some of you have many options, and you are juggling and trying to decide as to what to pick and what not to pick. Okay, so again, now it is a love month. February is a Valentine month, so it has come up with the Lovers card. I don't know, I was really surprised to see it. But if it is for the lovers, it is good. But then again, it is much more than the lovers alone. It has to be associated. It is associated with your 50-50 partnerships. It has to be equal give and take of the relationship. It has to be restored with the balance. Now, with the Two of Pentacles, maybe this balance is all about achieving a balance in this relationship. If you are in one or if you are planning to be in one. Okay, now with the Six of Pentacles also, with though it is the Pentacles, but then it is also about trying to maintain that stability and that balance. Okay, so here it is also about your own healing. It is about your physical healing. It is about your mental healing also. It is not only, it is about maybe you have some options. You need to balance between those two options. It has many meanings to it. So it will be again different for different people. For those of you who are in a relationship, maybe everything is about balance. Okay, even if it is physical health or mental health or partnership, whatever it is about seeing each other clearly, being truth. Full, being transparent in the relationship, being transparent in partnerships, being transparent in friendships, whatever it is. So, and for that 50-50 partnership, it is everything is about trust. It is based on trust. It is based on transparency you share with the other person. So the lover, and obviously if you want to resonate it with the lovers also, I think that is the only way even the lovers can survive to the best. Okay, now with the King of Swords, some of you will get clarity. You will be in a leadership position. You will be achieving that clarity. You will have that how to get your work done. You will be in an authoritative position. Maybe you've got a, you were just striving for some thought, or you were just waiting for something, some idea, and that idea comes to you, and now you have that clarity how you are supposed to move ahead. The only thing is, do not try to be cunning and don't try to be very, very much manipulative with it. With the Three of Cups, most of you are celebrating, most of you are happy, most of you have a reason to enjoy this month. Okay, now with the other deck, I had the King of Clubs, which is about this magician. Magician is having all the resources, starting something new, having a new beginning. See, over here also, it was the Four of Cups and the Page of Cups. So what I said, maybe it is something different from what you already have or you desire. So you should have the courage because you have the resources. It is going to give you this emotional fulfillment if you try to understand and see whatever change or this different thing life is offering you. Maybe it is for your good. So you have the resources. It is a skill. It is a transformation. So maybe things are transforming for you, and maybe that is the thing which you are trying to resist with this card and you are not happy with it. But you have to take the change and it will be good for you. Maybe Wheel of Fortune also means change. Okay, maybe this is the change which you have to accept. And you have all the resources, you have the skill, you have that energy to transform yourself in this direction. It's not that you can't, you can do it. Now there were two strengths card, just see. First of all, I would like to mention with the King of Clubs, and I have the Queen of Clubs also. Both of the King and the Queen of the same deck. Now again, they can be a couple. It can be a power couple. It can be anything. It is a nice couple having a good relationship. Though this card over here denotes strength also. So if it is a couple, then maybe you, both of you are in a position to exert power or have that leadership qualities or manifest many things for yourself, for your people, for the company, for whatever you are working for, whatever cause you are working for. Okay, so maybe you are working in a good partnership or maybe even a couple. Apart from that, we have two strength cards. One is this also symbolizes the strength. But definitely we have one more strength card, which is this Ace of Clubs. It is, so we have the Ace, we have the King, we have the Queen. Just see, what else do you want? It is a beautiful energy. But you need a lot of strength. You need that trust. You need that confidence to push forward. So I think as the things are changing, you have the clarity. You can take your time to juggle, and you can take that time to choose between the options you have. But one fine day, you'll get the clarity and you'll understand as to whatever happened for good. You need the strength to move on. Some of you with the Five of Spades are dealing with a difficult opponent. Somebody is there, whosoever it is, who is giving you a strong, tough competition. So maybe you have to realize that if you want to win, you need to have that strength to work and accept the change and move on. Now, this is again with the Six of Spades over here. Some of you maybe are moving towards peaceful waters. It is about transition again from one place to the other, moving from the turbulent to the peaceful waters. So whatever this change is about to bring to you, okay, it is a peaceful change. Okay, that is what I'm trying to say. It is a peaceful change. So please go for it. Accept the change. Things are changing, and they are hopefully changing for the better for most of you. So I think the energies are very good in the month of February, and all of you should just work for them, accept the changes and move forward. Okay, so thank you. That's all I have for you. And please subscribe to my channel if you like what I do. Thank you.